So, yeah, ghosts. Harper keeps whining about glowing half-women, wandering around moaning. We keep getting these weird power outages, too. So, practical upshot, I quit. Consider this my resignation.
You know, I got a theory. Find the main fast travel control system, and then we'll be laughing. Locked door, eh? Wait a minute. I've got some old Dahl security codes around here somewhere. Here we go. Try inputting 1984.
Okay.
You are the champion!
You hear me? Quick! Destroy the control panel! Destroy control panel!
Now I must bust ghosts. I don't know what else I'm supposed to be destroying. Oh, hi.
Understand the difference between a human and a talk. That's quality software engineering for you. Still, the important thing is, there's my flipping inverter. Grab it and let's get you out of there.
So, a note here about this quest. For what he said to make sense, that would assume the new U technology from Borderlands and Borderlands 2 is part of the story, as in canon. The lead writer and Gearbox in general has insisted it's not canon so that the story would make sense. But they've done two quest lines now that involve the respawning technology.
Time to make a sharp exit, I reckon. Makes you feel right chipper doing a good deed for the day, doesn't it? Get back here with that inverter of mine and I'll pay ya. Of course, you could use it to fix the fast travel node, but why do you want to do that?
There's a box up here. Yep. Holy shit, he's alive. She's alive.
Thank you so much. I was trapped in there. Here's something to say thank you.
Side quest student. I like it. I now have the E-gun. It's even got the... Okay. If you weren't sure what reference this was from, it's a beam gun. It kills ghosts, That symbol right there, up at the top, put a ghost in it. It's Ghostbusters. Really makes you want to rewatch those movies. This thing does a lot of damage. Holy shit. I was not prepared. Surprise to stabilize and fuzzy logic. What's fuzzy logic? I can't. Oh, there it is. Crit damage. How much is it? Too fuzzy logic? That would only be like 20% compared to the gun damage I get. And this is guaranteed gun damage. Crit damage relies on me being good. But it is worth a decent chunk of money. Now I gotta get back to Concordia so that I can clean up my inventory.
Newsflash, this door's being a huge pain.
Why are you still they should have fixed that. Cause she's not here anymore. She's gone.
Pain in my digital ass. There's a jump pad nearby I can activate. Let's use that to get. It was probably put there by scavs who used pads like that to sneak in and out of Concordia.
Attention, entering positive atmosphere.
I think this laser is even better than the freeze laser I have, because it's just like, Jesus. Because of the continuous damage bonus, it hits like 300s. Really nice laser. just going around the side so I don't pull anything. I just want to leave. We're so close to 20 though. Which is cool. Can I crouch, asshole? There you go. That's exactly what you deserve.
Warning, oxygen levels at 50% and dropping.
Okay.
Feeling overburdened by money.
Any whites still in my inventory that I need to get rid of? Yep.
Come
okay.
Back anytime. Yep.
There should be a fast travel in here. Now I can go to Concordia.
This grinder is ready for use. Unless you give me three, you get nothing, soldier.
All right.
This grinder is fed.
That is some sweet looking stuff,
soldier.
It's not that great.
Grinder is good to go.
My pistol's better.
Three items, soldier. Grind sequence initiated.
Mine!
That's a best result item, soldier! Don't go easy with that. Grinder activating.
Three pistols.
For your soldiering pleasure. Grinder is ready to operate.
Come on. Blue.
Made for
another shake of survival.
Give me something to grind here, soldier.
Come on now.
Grind about to commence. Save some luck for the battle.
So many pistols.
Grinder is ready to operate.
Every single one of those was a pistol. I sort the shield. We're gonna go down here first, because I keep forgetting to go here.
What you looking for?
Give me your princesses!
Ha ha! It's so...
I can hear...
Woo! Well, we're back at the bank. Just gonna pull this out. Fuck! Why would I do that? Just randomly left click and break my shield. I'm lucky I didn't kill myself with that.
Three items to grind.
Please be a purple.
Take it away.
Yeah, I saw that happening.
Huh?
use lasers. I don't appreciate that tone either. I think you're being rather rude. I had to visit Nina. Oh no, I don't. There's a shop right here. Because I need to sell this thing. Now, I'm ready to go on with the story. Which means we're finally going back to the space station. Which I always wondered what the inside of the space station looked like. In Borderlands 2. And we never got to see. We still don't really see what it looks like when it's finished.
We're on the other side of Helios.
Crap! Looks like the fast travel split us all up. Doesn't change the plan though. Get to the Eye of Helios command center, shut the laser down without damaging it, save the moon, and be hailed as a hero forever. Sound good? Of course it does.
No! It can't be!
I haven't seen you guys in a while. This laser is fucking epic.
John, what the hell are you doing? I fired you! And you'll be thanking me once Helios is back in Hyperion hands. What have you done to the station? The color scheme is all... Yeah, red and black were a little grim. That'll pop. It's better, don't you think? Anyway, can't fire me, sucker. You already did. Later.
Forgive me, Colonel. My shield is gone!
Seems more or less in one piece. How about you? You holding up?
Oh, just having an existential crisis about what we did at Felicity. If our personalities can be deleted at the drop of a hat, then what makes up...
Alright, cool. I'll meet up with you later. We can talk some more then.
Just point me in the right direction!
Level 20, alright.
The possibilities are an infinite recursion.
We're not gonna give 5 points in Felt Like a Bee because I want one more point in Death Machine. I just wanted a point in Felt Like a Bee because it lets me my melee a little bit stronger a little bit earlier. This thing has crazy recoil. Jack's office. For some reason, I feel like I'm gonna end up in there. But Jack shouldn't have had a big office. Right? That's something I don't understand about this project. If he was still a programmer at this point, why would they have sent him, like, by himself?
I always buy guns, you don't need.
Wouldn't they have sent somebody higher ranking than him to oversee this whole operation?
Glinting weirdness is a term of endearment, right?
Getting smellness sucks!
If I had fades, they'd be popping out right now!
For the Colonel!
I'm not supposed to be losing my laser right now, that's why I'm not doing a lot of damage.
The moon must fall! I eat out of that! That shit! Keep yourself!
I saw that fire weapon. You put that down. Is my right click not working? Jesus. What's that?
Jamming signal
Traveler know this station is mine, Vault Hunter?
Oh, she's locked the path. We can't get to the Eye of Helios. We shut down the jamming signal.
Nice to meet you.
All right, whatever. Just get back to my office. Maybe we can lower the defenses from there.
God, I hate this chick. They've breached Helios. Intensify firepower.
Oh, hell. She's focusing the laser.
Authorization required. Please step into the sun, please.
Maybe you can get a claptrap to authorize you. There should be one nearby. Don't bother trying to open it yourself, Frag Trap. I wiped your door opening functions when I filled your hard drive with weapons training and stair climbing protocols.
What am I become?
That was pretty good. But if this is our claptrap, how does he eventually lose those protocols? Hitting me.
Meow. Where's the party?
I'm stuck.
This party's going to be perfect. Meow.
Fucking fire. Feel the fire.
Denied. Scans reveal subject to a racist hot dog.
Whoa, wait,
I'm full of hate!
Darn! I was sure the racist hot dog workaround would do it. Oh, well.
What? You actually programmed that?
Yay, I don't like these Traxicans looking at our hamsters!
Why?
My shield! You actually got lucky!
Oh fuck. Kill the scout, kill it.
I assassin!
Mexicans ruining this country!
Bring it down the
holy balls, one shot wonder with this thing? Fucking forget it.
Unlocked. Please integrate with terminal to open door.
Integrate?
Integration can be kind of dangerous. Do it, or I'll kill you! Okay!
Integration commencing.
Oh, God.
You are authorized. Have a nice day.
I'm dying! I'm dying! You disgraced the Claptrap name, and so I say to you, good day!
Oh god, that was wonderful.
Oh, you made it into the office? Great. Do me a favor and turn on that fast travel in there, would you?
Why?
Terminal. He can lower the defenses leading to the Eye of Helios laser.
That inferior Claptrap died when the going got rough.
Are you kidding me? I swear to God, if I ever become CEO,
I'm gonna destroy every last one of those friggin' things.
I disagree, but honestly, that guy was the worst, so...
Now we can't lower the Helios defenses. Let me think.
Jack, my team's been down in R&D. We're bloody surrounded.
Sorry, Gladstone, but I just had an idea. Vault Hunters, get to R&D and rescue Gladstone's team. They can hack those defenses for us and open up the way to the Eye. God, I'm smart.
My name will be Jack. I work as an engineer for Hyperion. Doctor, I still sound like myself.
That will be fixed with the voice modulator implants. Now that you've signed these forms, for the next 20 years, you'll be Jack.
Jeez. When do I get paid?
Soon. Report to Medical Chamber 7. Experiment commentary day 4. Visual transformation complete and all records deleted. Timothy Lawrence, at least on paper, no longer exists. And neither do his secrets.